The musicians are composing together, I assume. So there's going to be like a section that is written by the drummer, or that's really important, where the drum part is essential to the actual song. I don't know how I'm saying this, it's not coming out right. Basically, instead of a singer with guitar chords underneath it, it's a group. A very important iconic part of the song will be like a drum fill, which I love.
Should have thought of that before we kissed.
Oh, love that.
Looking scares me, so does your freedom. You say you can't stand the restrictions. I found myself trying to change you. If you were meant to be my lover, I wouldn't.
Also, I will note the really cool mix of live band and electronic assistants. This is a pop band, but they've got that roots, like the punk rock, the reggae, the ska, all of that. But you never really. We'll talk about the reggae thing later. You got that pop punk thing, but almost like the beat really could be a Blink-182 song, but it's more like Travis than Trey Cool, I guess. Is Trey Cool the drummer in Green Day?
And I'm another ex-girlfriend on your list, but I should have thought of that before we came.
Also interesting, I feel like the halftime thing was like, I don't feel like that was a thing back in the day as much as it is now.